Okay, so guys, and welcome back to Watch Dogs. So I think we're about to do the final mission. So let me check. Oh yes, we're about to do this mission. Okay, so I'll be even doing these side operation. You know, these side operations, and might be in different video, not in this. Just I'll be just showing this mother load. Okay, so guys, thank you for all. Wait a minute. Okay, so guys, thank you for all the support on the series. Okay, so let me check. Okay, so I don't have. I'll take this. Okay, so guys, we've reached. Oh wait.
No! Ah, you die!
Okay, nice. We reach here. Wait, what? Here. Okay, let's start the mission. Okay, what's the final mission? Okay, so this is the final mission. I need more. Let's do this! Come on, let's do this.
You need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on? What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dusan offers to protect them with the ctOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Blume has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
And I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Blume.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly what Dusan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it. Okay. But we don't use each other here. That's primate. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
All right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dusan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Blume's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first.
Holy shit, so we get to play as them?
Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh.
Fucking hell. We get to play as them. I wonder how would she play this. Let's see. Holy shit.
I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local ctOS router.
Oh, shit.
Damn! Blume really goes that extra mile to protect its own.
Get this shit done. Alright, nice, come on. It's done. What the hell? Shit, it reset. Okay, I think we did it. Yep, we got it. All right, next.
There you go.
Okay, let's go. Intrusion detected.
And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dusan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very high noon justice that way.
Jesus! Cannot help him!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. betrayed Dusan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you move forward. Your lawsuit waiting to happen.
Okay, you're right next.
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up.
Oh shit, so we get to play as Wrench. Oh man.
How does locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre.
Holy shit. It's
on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Follow me with the description of the target.
Is locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. It's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Holy shit.
Controls, DedSec, send more cars!
How does locating Blume's backup data farm and nuking this sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Blume's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
is incoming.
Dude, I found Blume's utility plug. The backup servers and the campus generators. Good thing I brought it. Marcus, I came. I saw. I blew shit up. I came again.
Yeah.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people.
Know the target's description.
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people.
Oh,
ctOS
shit,
facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Shit, that was a great mission, you know? The coolest mission. Just run in there, blow shit up.
Damn, y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dusan's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Blume's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Okay, so come on. Enter Blume building. Okay. You know, after this mission gets over, I'm about to do side missions. I will show you all these side missions.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Let me take some of your money.
My bad.
Do we have something? 22. Let me see this, if I can get this. No way, okay. Come on, let's... I don't think that might come in handy. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so, triple Blume communication.
Oh shit, Ray!
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Oh shit. I can't hack him while I'm talking. Okay, we got that. Okay, so I think we need to... I saw a little bit of gold right there. I think I need to do that thing. Okay, it's right here. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, we got that first thing.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
So I'm gonna call this back and like go right through here. It's like kind of a nice tactic. Come on, come on.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dusan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. But don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
So I need to go with this, I guess. Thank you. shit. Come on. That was nice. No. Shit, come on. Got this. Shit, nobody saw me. That small little part, nobody saw me. Just ran right through them. So here we go.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer.
I hope this place is safe. And I guess it is. Come on, come on. Okay, we got that thing open. So I need to get out of this place.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Let's finish this.
Come on, I ran. I'ma run. Forget about that. I'ma just run. Holy shit. Come on, come on. Come on, we did it. Shit, man.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
I need to find a way to
start looking.
Holy shit.
Call it in. He's gone.
Oh shit, come on, I'ma run. Run. Run, 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 run. Oh shit. Got him. Holy shit. What is this elsewhere in San Francisco?
What's good, homie?
Marcus. I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here. Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you an Encino man here? I don't know, I'm like... It's fucking Vegas is like in my eyes.
Yeah, Encino man here.
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Dusan. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck them and leave them situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. Let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
You're bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Blume sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
You have the right to remain silent.
hacker. It's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. They tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. To keep you controlled and ignorant. They use ctOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you, and we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Thanks.
Go along.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Blume's chief technology officer, Dusan Nemec, was abusing his access to ctOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Blume's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
Okay, so we got some followers. Okay, some blue swag ray card. Okay, let me see this. I need to get this shit done. All I need these. Okay, so guys, wait a minute. Let me see the clothes. Where are the clothes? Oh, it's right here. Okay, so let me change up the clothes. Please stop. The Grim Reaper. No. Okay, so guys, that's it. That was the end of the story mission. Okay, so guys, that's it for, and thanks for watching. Wait a minute, let me just. Wait, what?
Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
Oh, shit. Okay, I need to take this. Oh god. This is best. Okay. Let me see some paint jobs. I'll take this. Oh shit, that looks great. Okay, I do not need this. Let me go with this. Should I go with this or should I go with this? Okay, I'll go with this. What? I take the sniper. I don't know which is good. This is okay. I'll go with this. And let me wait.
I don't think Dusan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Blume's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Blume's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the ctOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
Okay, wait a minute. Let me just do this. I kind of changed this. Okay, I cannot change that. Let me see, what do I have next? Else, let me go with this. Let's go with this. Paint job on this. It doesn't like shows your preview or something. Okay, so guys, that's it. I'll catch you later. Goodbye.